overall is not enough in even a five-star hotel and still less in some small and medium-sized restaurant. Moreover, the turnover rate is relatively high in the catering industry, although some hotels and government provide training program continuously, but the speed for training new employees cannot catch up with the turnover rate. The waiters are always new learners, that's why it's hard to guarantee the quality of services. And some restaurants need to cope with large numbers of customers. They choose to speed up their rate of the food production, which causes the declination of food quality. In addition, Macau is an international tourist city. Therefore, the numbers of foreign travelers is increasing. The demand for multi-language is also increased, but Macau is lack of this kind of talents.